Southbound I-25 has reopened near Mile High Stadium after a tragic crash last night.
Yeah, Denver police say a person has died after being hit by a car on I-25 around 10 o'clock last night. We found at least three cars pulled over after that accident. Police still have not said what the person was doing on I-25 in the first place.